All right, the Magic Trade Show is back in town. It gives retailers and the fashion industry specialists a chance to scope out some of the latest trends.
Our own Lindsay Symone joins us now live with a look at the trends.
Hi guys, yeah, this is going to be the easiest live shot I've ever done because we have a true professional here. You just pass the mic. Here we go.
Hey, what's up everybody? I'm Raven Symone and we're here at Magic! How are you today?
Hi. Literally, I brought you guys a huge gift, okay? We were going to talk about trends, but I'm going to have total ADD right now. So we have to tell you all about the trends here at Magic, and I have the best commentator ever with me, Raven Symone.
It's going down today. We're going to be talking about three different kinds of trends, right?
Yes, yes.
Okay, let's
three.
Get started. Let's
okay,
get started.
So basically the first one is utilitarian trends. How do you feel about utilitarian trends?
Can you show me what a utilitarian
yeah,
trend is?
So just think like kind
oh,
of
a dickie.
Yeah, a dicky army. A dicky.
We are live and we don't have a mute button. I
oh.
should just
okay, Dickies.
Well, that is also something you put underneath your shirt to make sure that
yes.
it's a color.
Dickies the brand, and these actually were worn by Kourtney Kardashian, guys. So oh. we are on trend here. So think
also
like
also worn by Mike the plumber.
Oh my god.
He made it trendy.
So we're kind of into it. Army print, a little like camo. We're really feeling this right now in Magic, and obviously Dickies is killing it.
And camo never goes out of style. That is always in trend. You will always find that no matter what the year.
No, right? So true. Okay, what do you guys feel about faux fur? Faux fur in all different prints, colors. You still love it?
I love it.
It's so. Not going anywhere, so I'm glad you like it.
Yeah, I could probably do this one. You have to pay me to put cheetah on now.
Oh.
Many
okay.
reasons.
Many reasons. Cheetah girl.
But I really do love this. I feel like it's going to keep me warm on the inside, and if you want to be cool, you can turn it inside out and call it a day.
Yeah, so faux fur, colors, prints, whatever you want to do. How are we doing so far, babe? Okay.
This is my favorite. Wait, why did you
ask
this?
Oh, okay, sorry. This is by Molly Bracken, one of my favorite brands from France, you guys.
I love this.
Yeah.
This is gorgeous because it's, I can dress up, I can dress down. I see girls in LA wear this all the time, but it's super cute because I like the color.
Yes, yes.
I love
it. It goes with denim, it goes with black.
Anything you want. Dress it up, a nice white silk shirt underneath it with like tucked in with a pair of skinny jeans.
Can you take over Magic for me because you know so much. This is so much better.
I've been here.
Yeah.
I've been right.
Yes, honey. Okay, next is just animal prints. So animal print, whether it's snake, it's leopard, it's cheetah, it's zebra, it's cougar. We're totally into it right now.
But this fabric feels so soft on the skin.
Yeah, this is Honey Punch, one of my favorite brands from LA.
I got this one.
And this is, I believe, Cotton Candy LA, and then again, Molly Bracken.
Very
so.
Nice.
Animal print.
One
again.
Animal print. You got 1 minute.
Okay, one minute.
Go.
Not gonna go out of style. Put it in your wardrobe. And last but not least.
Last but not
least. I'm going to accessories. So these.
Oh, quick.
All right. Crochet. That's all you need to know. Crochet bags. Do you like it?
I can make this off of YouTube. I'm just saying. You could also buy it in a store.
So thanks for listening to us.
That's perfect. Thank you. I told you.
You
easiest
did.
Live shot I've ever done in my life. Las Vegas Now brought to you by Raven Symone. Guys, back to you.
It's a celebrity takeover out
I know,
there.
Right?
It's amazing.